So welcome back guys to the part 31 of GTA 5. Agadi ko mission ma hamle race gareka thyo street race. Yo mission ma ke hudai raicha hera. Trevor ko khelne ki? Ek Trevor ko pani handim na. Trevor jhan tada chha Trevor ta. Strip club ma hola. Yes. Brad bans tha ga there chal ja construction worker the organs.
One more day and I'm a retired man. Corn and potato chips. Morning to the night.
Black shoot here, okay.
Hurry up! We don't have long! Come, get back! She's gonna go! Run! It's gonna blow! Ah! Thank you so much! I thought I was done for there!
Welcome, bro. Yeah, fire department. किताबन रजू चैट करने ठान था ये वीड शॉप फ्रैंकलिन ने मात्र किन्हें मिल सक क्या ट्रेवर लेकिन न मिल देने क्या जस्ता लाया मैं वीड होगी ओनली फ्रैंकलिन कैन परचेस दिस प्रॉपर्टी एड एक्सचेंज करूँ ना यो यो कार अरे यही छोड़ दें जो माँ उत्ती कार लग चु फिर तिना ए तिन्हर के झ्या का जार से ड्राइवर ले
ट्रेवर इज द ट्रेवर इज अ
Trevor is a what?
Trevor is a good guy. He's got family. That's it, ain't he, Floyd?
That's it, right, yes. Trevor. but the thing is, I ain't been with that many women. I don't find it easy. And Deborah, I mean, we're getting married, so.
Oh, that's beautiful.
But I'm scared that she's going to leave me. I mean, this is her place. And the fornicating? With Mr. Raspberry Jam?
Whoa. Whoa. Now, Mr. Raspberry Jam, he died a noble death, bringing great joy to a lonely man.
I ain't got a very big penis. Some girls laugh when they look at it.
Oh, show me.
Show me, boy!
I don't want to.
Mine ain't nothing special, but this boy gets the job done. All right? Now, Wade here says that you work at the docks.
Yes.
Look at me!
Can you just put your Johnson away, sir?
Oh, Jesus.
Yes, I work at the docks.
And? Anything interesting there for a man like me?
Well, I mean, I don't rightly know. What kind of person are you?
Oh, I'm that kind of person, Floyd. I am that kind of person. Now, let's get you, Wade, and that little tormentor down there to put these on. We are going for a ride.
Gentlemen,
the gateway to America awaits. Run. We got an inside man at the port of LS. I'm going to send you some information. I need you on point to help plan things.
I got it, T. I really miss...
Anal cleansing dates back to the Egyptians. Coffee enemas...
Beautiful Android are. Thank you, Doc.
Come on then, Floyd. What you got for me?
Like I said, I don't rightly know what we got. You're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
We're looking for something to steal.
Sir, I stole a pencil in elementary school, and I've been regretting it ever since.
Floyd always worked a stick in the mud.
Look, sir. Please, just tell me what you want, and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turd. I can't quite describe it, but I'll know it when I see it.
You ain't aiding my comprehension.
All right. Well, how's this? $236 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack a truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track on what's coming through.
We don't know what's in the containers. They certainly don't put price tags on them.
Have you noticed anything? Anything different? Anything that might indicate something?
Well, there's been all these Merriweather folks hanging around.
Merriweather security consultant. Private army to the New World Order?
My butt's gone
The folks waging outsourced shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared to operate on U.S. soil?
That, sounds like them.
So there's a private militia in the port. What are they guarding?
This one freighter? I guess now that you mention it, it ain't quite right.
A freighter. Perfect. Can I get on board?
No. They won't let you anywhere near it. They're kind of assholes about it, actually. The other day, my colleague, Ralph...
I don't give a shit about Ralph. We gotta take a look. Is there anything else?
There's another bunch of Merriweather guys out looking...
So basically, the ship part... धेरै कार्गोहरू आउँदो रहेछ सामानहरू आउँदो रहेछ इलिगल्ली हो कि लिगल्ली त्यो त थाहा भएन ट्रेभरले त्यही चोर्ने भनेको छ अनि ट्रेभरले फ्लोइड भन्ने त्यसको कजन कहाँ यहीँ काम गर्छ वेडको कजन त्यसले सोधेको छ के भएको छ भने के हुनसक्छ भनेर के अलिक सिरियस म्याटरमा केही छ कि भनेर सोधिरहेको छ
ain't gonna do for a warm meal.
Hope you got a strong stomach, son.
Get in there.
What? He started getting weird about all the money we make down here.
You gonna take me to see this freighter?
Yeah, it's over here.
You ever got helicopters coming in and out of here? You know, those big sky crane things that could pick up a whole container?
Now, this is restricted airspace. They won't let anything out of here without clearance. Shoot it down if they have to.
So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port that stretched to 50 feet.
Now, what's the Coast Guard response like?
Well, they got cutters, 45-foot response vessels, air support. You're not gonna move much faster than them, especially if you're carrying something.
Maybe I'll have to saddle you up and ride you across the Miriam Turner overpass.
I just said they had the water surface real covered.
Okay.
That is the freighter I told you about.
What do you think they got on it?
We just stevedore them. We ain't meant to know what's in the containers.
But?
But these are marked military.
मलाई लाग्छ यो कन्टेनरमा स्योरली कि त ड्रग्स होला कि त वेपन होला मोस्टली वेपन हो कि जस्तो लाग्छ किनभने चाहिँ मिलिट्री इन्भल्भ छ अरे प्राइभेट मिलिट्री प्राइभेट आर्मी इन्भल्भ छ भनिरहेको
छ
We need two guys on the handler. Couple of containers and baby gotta be brought up to F. That ain't a question. Get on it. Now!
Get up. We gotta do this.
How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew. He's never happier when he's neck deep in shit.
It's those containers. Baby.
Baby.
They're gonna check us.
Orko side wala okay.
We gotta bring it over to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful.
सिद्धै छोडिदिउँ ए
How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew.
Those are the containers in Bay B. Okay, we got it. Let's take her down to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful. There it is. Now I guess we gotta get the other one. I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
Nah. I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Oh, shoot! And attach it!
Hey, whose dick you have to suck to get this job? Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paid brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this job. Deborah's old friends with the... Well, with the...
With the say no more! You didn't fellate no one, but darling Debbie probably did. She probably enjoyed it.
Last one. Kati dilo yaar. Boom.
If my work here is done, I'm going up the gantry.
Okay, crane mathi jane. Dock all mission bahut jhau ho gaye yo. View herda da ramro.
To admire the view, I've been waiting on a crane driver nearly an hour.
I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy.
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you.
Come up onto this catwalk. Then go down the ladder and into the cabin.
Okay, I'm sitting here. What do you want?
First, you gotta line up the cabin over the container. The lights on the bottom of the spreader will help you position it. Looks like you're in line. You're in position, so drop the spreader down and secure the load. She's there! Lock her on! It's hooked up, so lift it high enough to clear that container stack and move it to the other end. We need to go to the other end. Bay 5. All the way to the end! That's the truck. Ease her onto it. You want to line it up with the frame of the truck. Container's locked, all that freight. Signal man and crane driver working together. Now let's do the same thing again. Take us back up to the other end. Line up the second red container at the end.
Mathematics. Yeah, in that time.
Sludge bubbling under the
this is Union thinks you'll get eye strain if you work any longer. Have a break.
Wow. I mean, this is some view, ain't it? I'm gonna take a couple shots for my boy.
Vintage point game. Kasio.
Apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. The rules applied to me my whole life. I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
What? Dead-end? No.
Floyd! It's dead end.
Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. They're so jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years, only usually with less of the criminality.
You're wasting your life. Floyd, it's lucky we turned up when we did. I'm saving you from yourself.
We ain't heard from Wade.
What are you, his mother? He's fine.
The spillage shouldn't take this long to contain. There must be a lot of it.
Hey. You can't come through here. It's restricted access.
No entiendo. No understando. Huh? Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey,
Hey, stop!
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Hey! Must have got confused. God, don't speak English. Must have misread the
manifesto. He said, no, here.
बिचाराले पिटाइ भइरहेको के छ यसो ब्रिफ केसमा ब्रिफ केस पनि होइन ब्याग जस्तो
next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah, of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
I like this music. GTA ka theme. कति टाढा रहेछ ठाउँ पनि यार अनि होइन के रहेछ है यो ब्याग जस्तोमा
What in the name of all things holy?
I tried to stop it, but it just kept coming and coming.
Oh, it's, there, Wade. Look, it's a, Benny, you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to figure out a place to plan this now. All right, this'll do.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
Oh, that's low self-esteem, Wade. We gotta build him back up. Now. And there, perfect.
Cut you to one at the delay.
All right, so, based on my observations, I'd say these Merryweather security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. I think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice. The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make a noise at these X's here. Which means we have to blow up the ship and grab the thing underwater. Need a guy to plant the bombs, a guy to look out from with a rifle, and a guy to grab the thing, whatever it is, underwater. That means stealing a submarine, of course, but you can find us one of them, can't you? Huh?
Submarine unlocked. Submarine unlocked.
They're running the operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin. We'll need a submarine for that too, and probably a chopper, a big one.
Do the submarine? There,
look around underwater, locate it. Bring it back here and find out what it is.
Here? To the Congo?
Aye, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore?
Container ship, garam ni tima padkaune hala cha. Offshore garam. I think you garam. Ship ma jaane.
It's gotta be the container, right?
Container. Aru ke chaina. Confirm.
Crew chahiye ta, crew. We'll get Michael involved and he can put us in touch with some local talent.
Hey, Michael,
you
okay?
Hey, all right. What is that smell? Oh, we are going straight to the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores, and I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever going to smell normal again.
You can't go to the union.
You are union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man! Smell him! No. Smell him!
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah. Look, my lady and my union, that's all I got. So why don't we just, why don't we just let this all slide, huh?
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right? But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!
Na chutia. So I guess this is it for part 31 of GTA 5. I'll see you guys in part 32.